3, 2, 1, here we go. Welcome to the recap of week 2, January, ABCs of Solo Jazz Steps. We did a lot in this class.
So, yeah.
And that's Zero over there. I'm Chris. I'm going to be doing the recaps.
So, no, I'll come after you do the ABCs.
Be good, thank you. So, I'll start with the egg beaters so that she can come in afterwards. The egg beaters, this was the hardest one in the class, so we're going to start with this one. So the first thing I did was confuse the hell out of everybody. But after a while, we figured out that this is what we're doing with egg beaters, right? We're just going to kick it. Kick. Enough times we kind of realize that's all we're doing. We kind of add our feedback. So, shoot, boom, 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 right like this, right? So to kind of break that down, we go down, kick, kick, down, kick, kick, down, kick, kick, down, kick, kick, down, kick. And it's not really a down so much as a boom. You see how we kind of fall onto that foot. And so we have a request for the one side version. So the one side version, and this is something that you'll see in like St. Louis Shag a lot when you do it with a partner, is that instead of switching back and forth, like I was demonstrating just a second ago, right? We stay on one side, it's like this. Right? And so I'm gonna try to slow this one down real quick, just so you can kind of see it. I'll do a basic first and then get into it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2. Boom, shoom, boom, boom. Right, so that's the one side version, and then the both side version. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the important part is that we're able to kick our left foot out on the 8. Alright, cool. So that was step number 1. Well, it wasn't step number 1, step number 3. But the other step we did was the boogie down. So this step, we'll show you front, we'll show you, and she'll show you back. So the boogie downs looks like this. There's a couple of variations, but it goes tap, step, down, tap, heel, down, tap, down. And then, of course, the other variation was just toes. So you go toe, toe, down, toe, toe, down, toe, toe, down. And then after that, we did, what was the other one? Oh, the truck, right? Truck. So the trucking, we did it a couple different ways, but we're going to show you the standard way, which is left, right, left, right. Look like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right? And so we did a trucking like that. I'm not gonna do that one again. And so then we're just gonna do all the steps at the end, but we're gonna add the next beat that we did, which was the apple jacks, which is a kick and apple jack.
So kick up
on
the 8.
Yeah.
So it goes 5, 6, 7, 8.
Right?
And then
the other one we did was scarecrows. Yeah. So scarecrows look like this. Boom. So let's try it one more time.
Let's start from 1.
5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? There's a couple variations. We did things like this, whichever one you like better. And then we did
one more.
One more, which was. What was it? We have a card. I lost the card.
Shouts.
Shouts. There we go.
Yes.
Somebody got there. So the shouts end up like this. They went down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, right? Down is on 8, 6, and so I'll count it. 5, 6, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right? So, I'm going to put on a quick song. We will do all of them. So we'll start with the second half because those are a little simpler. And so we'll do apple jacks into boogies, or sorry, boogies, apple jacks into shouts, into scarecrows, and then we'll use that to get into our basic, and then we'll do the boogie down, the boogie down, the trucking, and we'll do trucking, boogie down, and then the other one. Okay, so I'll put that song on, and if you don't do it perfect, sue me. Okay, here we go.
I'm
Okay, one.